Aloha everyone, I'm back again for another video. For today's action, we're gonna be doing a Korean spicy noodles mukbang. So what I have in here is I'm having a samyang carbonara style and I have the spicy black bean noodles. So without further ado, let's go. Okay guys, so we have a guest here. Guess who is it? My wife Janelle. So she said she wanted to try the spicy carbonara sauce, and it's our first time to try this one. So let's go, guys! Don't forget to get a
kimchi and nori sheets,
and also we have a mugu. Alright, so let's dig in. Oh yeah, and my wife cooked a shrimp and she just put it for a setup thing. And the spicy black bean noodles, she put a beef. So let's go. Okay, I'm keeping this one.
I'll try this
one. Okay, so let me try this one. Our first bite is for all frontliners. You guys, the hero. Okay. Oh. Spicy. But it's creamy, cheesy.
Sweet.
We tried the 2x spicy, but then I guess it's too spicy for us. So we went to the grocery store and tried this instead. So for now it's good. Okay, let's try the shrimp.
Feels good.
By the way guys, we're craving this one for so long because then we're doing a keto diet, so we're breaking it now. So this is our
last cheat day.
So then we're gonna start again tomorrow. Okay, let's try the spicy black beans. Look at that.
Get the shrimp here.
Hey there, guys. Thank you. this one is like
it's
not too spicy. It's like a two times thing, but then it's not that really spicy. Yeah, this one is like just a little kick to it.
This one, no. This one is mild.
Yeah, this is more a little bit kicker than this one. So this, guys, is spicy in a good way. Another shrimp.
Like this, the black bean more better than the.
We're doing a 3 months on keto. So my wife lost
12 pounds,
and I was my first day my weight is 245. Now I'm weighing 195 pounds, so about almost 45 pounds lost. My weight is flat right now, so I had to reset again, so we're eating carbs, a lot of carbs. Right now I'm sweating just a little. This one right here is not that salty. Tastes like
so our mom is here. She's hungry too. That's why she's come and she'll come and get some food from the Oh, she gave us what's this? Taco?
It's like a taco, but then I'm not sure.
Get rice in it.
Okay. Beef over rice. So this is our final meal. So right now it's 9:19, and after after midnight, that's it. We're not gonna eat no more. Oh,
I was craving for brown sugar milk tea and malasadas this afternoon, but
she wanted to go buy a milk tea, but then we cannot go out because it's
and they're closed. We can go out, but it's closed.
We'll try this one more time.
You have to mix it with spicy.
I think this one is good when you put cheese. A lot more cheese. So then the spiciness to it doesn't come. Wow.
Good. Wipe your face.
This is too much for two person. So we bought one pack of this, and it has 5 on it, and this one is 4 on it. So we only cooked 2, but as you can see, it's really a lot of noodles in there. So. I like water. Oh man, this one is just put that right there.
perfect. This one is not too spicy.
Okay guys, so we're kind of full right now. Please comment down below if who you guys think the best, the carbonara one or the spicy block one.
Try it at home.
Okay guys, so please don't forget to subscribe and like and click the small bell so that you guys updated to my our next video. So, mahalo.
Okay, tutup suara. Ada saya. Hey guys, follow me at on my Instagram at fvckn.gj.